John here. Me and my brother Nick are going to show you a way how to make fantastic bread. Enjoy. These are the ingredients you need. 4 tablespoons of dry yeast, 1.5 cup of warm water, 2 teaspoons of sugar, 4 cups of plain flour, 2 eggs beaten, and 5 tablespoons of olive oil. Here I'm mixing the yeast, sugar, and water. Here I'm beating the egg. Here I'm adding the olive oil to the flour. Here I'm adding the egg with the flour. Now I'm adding the water and the yeast with the flour. Now we mix the ingredients together using our hands. Now we're kneading the dough. So what you want to do is turn the dough and punch it. Once you're done kneading the dough, you want to leave it to rise for 20 minutes. Now that the dough has risen to double its original size, it's time to put it in a baking tray. Okay. Now we're going to place our dough in the oven at 180 degrees Celsius for 40 minutes.
Hello darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
Finally, the best part. My bread's ready. Place the bread on a cooling rack and allow it to cool. Now the best part, I get a try. I'm so happy. Try this recipe at home for yourself.
Bye.
If you found this video helpful, please leave a like and subscribe for more.